Good morning, student. Today we will learn about letter I. Yes, student. Which letter is this? This is letter I. This is mama I and this is baby I. Okay. So let's start I letter rhyme. Okay. So let's start the rhyme. Mama I, baby I, what do you see? Mama I, baby I, what do you see? We see an igloo looking at me. We see an igloo looking at me. Mama I, baby I, what do you see? Mama I, baby I, what do you see? We see an inkpot looking at me. We see an inkpot looking at me. Mama I, baby I, what do you see? Mama I, baby I, what do you see? We see an ice cream looking at me. We see an ice cream looking at me. Mama I, baby I, what do you see? Mama I, baby I, what do you see? We see an iron looking at me. We see an iron looking at me. Mama I, baby I, what do you see? Mama I, baby I, what do you see? We see an insect looking at me. We see an insect looking at me. Very good, student. So, student, tell me the sound of letter I. Do you know the sound of letter I? Yes, it's I says I. I says I. Okay, so let's see the I letter picture. This is I for igloo. I for igloo. I for ink pot. I for ink pot. I for ice cream. I for ice cream. I for iron. I for iron. I for insect. I for insect. Very good. Now let's start the air writing. Okay. So first show me your pointer finger. Very good. Okay. Now first draw standing line. Then slipping line on top and slipping line on bottom. This is mama I. Again, standing line, slipping line on top, slipping line on bottom. This is mama I. Now how to write baby I? Small standing line and dot. Again, small standing line and dot. This is baby I. Now let's see how to write letter I on bench writing. So how to write mama I? First draw standing line, then slipping line on top and slipping line on bottom. This is mama I. Again, standing line, slipping line and one more slipping line. This is mama I. Now how to write baby I? Small standing line and one dot. Again, small standing line and one dot. This is baby I. Now student, let's see how to write letter I on board. So student, tell me which line is this? Yes, this is first red line. This is first blue line. This one is second blue line and this is last red line. Okay. Now let's start the writing. First, put your pencil on first red line. Draw standing line and two slipping line. First on first red line and second on second blue line. This is mama I. Again, draw standing line, then slipping line on first red line and again slipping line on second blue line. This is mama I. Now how to write baby I? Baby I write between two blue line. Okay, so between two blue line, standing line and dot between red line and first blue line. Okay, just give dot again. Between two blue lines, standing line and dot. Very good. This is baby I. Now again, how to write mama I? Standing line and slipping line on first red line and again slipping line on second blue line. This is mama I. Again, standing line, then slipping line, again slipping line on second blue line. This is mama I. How to write baby I? Standing line between two blue line and one dot. Again, standing line between two blue line and one dot. This is baby I. Now student, let's see how to write letter I in our workbook. Okay, so student, take English workbook, okay, and open page number 30. Okay, parents, please write CW on top of the page. Again, write CW on top of the page, page number 31. Then turn the page, write HW on page number 32. Okay, student, take sharpened pencils, open page number 30. Tell me, which letter is this? Yes, this is mama I. I for igloo. I for igloo. I says ik. I says ik. Now take sharpened pencil and trace the letter mama I. Standing line, slipping line and slipping line. Very good. This is mama I. Standing line, first slipping line on first red line and second slipping line on second blue line. This is mama I. Trace the letter properly. Okay. Very good. Like this, you have to trace the letter. Mama I. Standing line and two slipping line. Standing line and first slipping line on red line and second slipping line on second blue line. This is mama I. Now let's start the writing. Put your pencil on red line, draw standing line and draw slipping line. Okay, standing line and slipping line, first slipping line on first red line, second slipping line on second blue line, and draw small slipping line. Okay, like teacher. So draw standing line and first slipping line on first red line, second slipping line on second blue line. This is mama I. Very good. Now next is baby I. I for igloo. Okay, so let's trace the baby I. Standing line between two blue line and
dot. This is baby eye. And then standing line between two blue line and one dot. This is baby eye. Okay. Between two blue line, standing line, and between first red line and first blue line, one dot. This is baby eye. Now let's start the writing. Between two blue line, standing line, and one dot. Okay, like this you have to write. Between two blue lines, standing line, and one dot. This is baby eye. Okay, just give dot. Very good. Now next page is for homework. That is page number 32 is for homework. Okay, so which letter is this? This is mama eye and this is baby eye. Very good. I for India. Yes, I for India. I for ink pot. I for ink pot. I for indigo. I for indigo. Indigo means what? Indigo hai color cha name hai. Okay, this one is indigo color. Very good. For homework you have to write mama I and baby I together. Okay student. Okay student, so hope you understand how to write letter I in our workbook. Okay, so use sharpen pencil for writing. Till then, bye.